they called about three of us and said, "You are now going to Oscoda, Michigan, and you'll be a part of the Tuskegee." They didn't call it an experiment, but that's what it was. According to the study of black men in 1918 by the War Department, a black man who could not qualify to be taught how to fly a plane. Unbelievable. But these persons had degrees and from college and lawyers and whatever. And they say, it's a whole race of people that don't qualify. What waste. After 3 years, 43, 44, 1945, December, I am given an honorable discharge after these years overseas in southern Italy, 1051st Quartermaster of the 96th Air Service Group, attached to the 332nd Fighter Group. After serving that time with them, I came back and said, "You cannot come in this door, boy." And a railroad station, when I was trying to buy a ticket home 4 to 5 minutes after I had been honorably discharged, "You cannot come in this home." Colored people had to walk around the back. All over, I was born in segregation. It was something that you didn't get used to. American flag up in spite of the condition at home. One victory. Two, to come back home and fight segregation following Martin Luther King. That was the second victory.